Here's the big defining question in Washington. Mitch McConnell, the majority leader, who has vowed there will be no government shutdown in his watch, Allison, says he's got a new plan. He's going to split the DHS funding, give the department the money, and have a separate plan and try to get Democrats to vote to go against their president on some of those executive actions on immigration. McConnell thinks this is the way out. The deadline is Friday. I don't know if he's got the votes. We'll watch that one the rest of the week.
We sure will, but we can basically guarantee that it will go right up to the deadline.
Yes, Washington knows no other way.